So here I want to get rid of the r to put it in rectangular coordinates. And in cylindrical coordinates, we know that r squared equals x squared plus y squared. So this is a simple substitution. So in rectangular, it would be x squared plus y squared plus z squared equals 64. And that would be the equation of a sphere, radius 8, centered at the origin.